had a spare in the back, a yellow one. Someone used it. Now none of them are acting right. Listen, just finish your shit. It's safer than trying to leave in the middle of the night. We have one more event scheduled for tomorrow, a birthday. You'll be on day shift. Wear your uniform. Stay close to the interim truck. Make sure they don't hurt anyone, okay? For now, just make it through the night. When the place eventually opens again, I'll probably take a night shift myself. Okay, good night, and good luck.